pray for Zimbabwe.
And for Zimbabwe.
Where the youth league will outseat the current president.
Let's
pray for him too. Where it will cause you then. So let's pray for them. In Jesus' name.